Very good morning to all of you. In this video, I am going to discuss 10 important factual multiple choice questions. Let's start. Question: which skeletal muscle relaxant can cause pain on injection? Answer: rocuronium. If they have asked which muscle relaxant can cause post-operative pain, answer will be succinylcholinium. Question is: which receptor is related to paracetamol? Activation of TRPV1 in the brain contributes to the analgesic effect of acetaminophen. So here answer is TRPV1 receptor in the brain. Question: drug of choice for chronic hepatitis B patient? Answer is tenofovir. Question: what is Robert sign? Robert sign refer to the presence of a gas shadow within the heart or the great vessels in case of fetal death in utero. It is a rare sign caused by postmortem blood degeneration, and it is usually seen 1 to 2 days after death and may be seen as early as 12 hours. So if you are going to omit this dash between 1 and 2, you will get 12. So like this you can remember that it is usually seen 1 to 2 days after death and may be seen as early as 12 hours. Question: which is most specific biomarker for chronic alcohol intake? Answer is CDT, that is carbohydrate deficient transferrin, is a biomarker for chronic alcohol intake of more than 60 gram ethanol per day. It has been reported to be superior to conventional marker like gamma glutamyl transferase and mean corpuscles volume. Question: which organ is most involved or most injured in case of blunt trauma, in case of penetrating trauma, in case of deacetylation trauma, in case of seat belt injury, in case of gunshot injury? Answers are spleen, liver, DJ flexors, mesentery and small intestine. Question: what is most common cause of non-engagement at term in primi gravida? Answer is deflexed head. Question: what is Battle sign? Battle sign, also known as mastoid ecchymosis, is an indication of fracture of middle cranial fossa of the skull and may suggest underlying brain trauma. Battle sign consists of bruising over the mastoid process as a result of extravasation of blood along the path of the posterior auricular artery. Once again, I am repeating that is an indication of a fracture of middle cranial fossa. Important fact: India has acknowledged as the first country in the world to become yours free. Union Health Minister JP Nadda received an official citation from WHO and UNICEF for the elimination of maternal and neonatal tetanus and for being yours free. What is yours? Yours is a tropical infection of the skin, bones and joints caused by spirochetes bacterium Treponema pallidum pertini. The disease begins with a round hard swelling of the skin 2 to 5 cm in diameter. The center may break open and form an ulcer. The initial skin lesion typically heals after 3 to 6 months. After week 2 year, joint and bones may become painful, fatigue and may develop a new skin lesion may appear. The skin of the palm of the hands and soles of the feet may become thick and break open. The bone, especially those of the nose, may become misshapen. After 5 years or more, large area of skin may die, leaving a scar. And this is beautiful picture showing nodules on the elbow resulting from a Treponema pallidum pertini, that is bacterial infection. Thank you.